Hello, Foster City. I'm Mayor Richa Awasthi, and thank you for tuning in to the Mayoral Minute. I'm delighted to join you today from one of our prized amenities here in Foster City that we proudly own, Mariners Point Golf Course. In this episode, I would like to provide an update about two critical matters in Foster City: the future of Mariners Point Golf Course and the Levee Improvements Project. The golf course is safe and will remain a community amenity for you to enjoy with your family. And our Levee project is on time, on budget, and there has been no delay. Mariners Point Golf Course is an amenity that provides an ageless activity for all segments of our community, from the youngest to our seniors. It does so in a cost-effective way. As part of identifying potential sites for housing element, an 8-year planning document which identifies sites to plan and accommodate future housing growth as mandated by the state, we discussed various options about this site in a council meeting. And then, by a unanimous vote of 500, directed the staff to conduct community outreach about the site. We made no decision regarding redevelopment of the golf course, and no direction has been provided to build housing at this site. The golf course site is not included in Foster City's housing element update. The golf course will continue to operate as a recreational amenity for our community. For more information about this and to learn about the housing sites, please stay engaged in the housing element update discussion. As for the Levee Improvements Project, there has been no delay to the timeline. The overall project remains on budget and is on target for on-time completion in 2024. Portions of the Levee Bay Trails are anticipated to begin opening in April 2023, starting with phase one from the southern end of the project to Shorebird Park, followed by phase three from the northern end of the project to San Mateo Bridge, and then phase two from Shorebird Park to the San Mateo Bridge. Although for projects of this size and scope, those timelines could slightly shift due to various unforeseen circumstances. Phase two was planned to reopen first. However, due to construction staging along Beach Park Boulevard for the project, it was shifted to open last. Rest assured, we'll continue to work diligently to minimize such impacts while also keeping community members informed on the project's overall progress. This year, the project successfully crossed many milestones, including completing earthen levee, concrete flood walls in the phase one and phase two areas, and restoring access to Baffin Bridge. I would like to thank the community for your patience. The project would not be possible without your support. Stay up to date on the project by visiting the link below. Well, that's it for this episode. Thanks as always for watching. Please be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube so you never miss an update. See you next time.